Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Blighttown.
It's the blackness town in the world. Oh shit, that's right, I forgot. Oh well, that's fine.
Right, you've got enough. You can't get any worse now. So yeah, Callum's decided to come back to Blighttown to finish off...
Do they go away if I kill them?
No.
Okay. Oh my god, Tom, that fart was horrible.
I'm glad you're getting it all, because I'm not getting any of it.
That's horrible. Alrighty. Let's go out.
Excuse me,
thank you.
Yes.
Alright, so.
Yes.
Does fire damage.
Yeah.
I feel like it does fire damage. So let's go and try and do. Fire defense without suck. Ooh, that's better. And being lighter.
I think the Wanderer gear is actually the best option.
Alright, we've got.
Not all the stuff you can really
have.
You couldn't give your weapon lightning because it's raw. I don't think you can give it lightning. I don't think. And you got a Firekeeper soul you could use to give yourself humanity.
Nah, I'm alright. So we'll go... Yeah. Fuck it, why not? I mean, the shield is good because it ups my stamina.
Yeah. Go past the praying dudes.
And we'll give it another crack and see how fucking awful I go.
Yep, sounds like fun. You can't go any worse than trying to get the...
That's true.
You don't get the cutscene. See, this is one you don't get the cutscene. It's the first time, but the other one, you do. Dodge. You could have been hitting her the whole time. You can hit her legs. Oh,
what the fuck?
That's the same thing she killed you with last time.
Well, that did not go well at all.
Alright, back to Dark Souls, everyone.
Alright.
Back to the wonder that is the Souls of the Darkstead. At least it's not bad frame rate in there.
No, but it tends to not be because it's just a boss area. So, oh my god. And poison, which is what I was trying to avoid.
Yeah, but you just didn't get out of the lift. The giant poison lakes. Apparently they have these in Bloodborne as well.
Shut up, Tom.
Apparently.
Shut up.
Who'd have thought? Hey, look, an item. It's the last giant night shot.
Actually, that is quite useful.
Ha! The fact that you fly past you.
See, there's that light again.
Yeah, the lighting is weird in this game. There are areas where it just suddenly cuts out or kicks in.
I feel like it's just trying to, like, it's dark, so it's trying to illuminate without...
Yeah. Well, it's like at the end of that tunnel when you come out into the Drake area from Blighttown.
Yeah.
And the light goes from green to suddenly not green. And if you come the other way, it's even worse, because suddenly everything gets a green tint. Because they're trying to give it the poisoned feel. Because Blighttown is the town of Blight.
Funnily enough,
yeah. That's probably where it got its name. That's also Undeadburg got its name because there's undead burgers there.
Undead burgers?
Yeah. You can hit her legs. Just so you know. Get away.
Ooh.
Hey, you dodged it that time. Sort of did a little bubble thing. She's got an attack where she makes you do lava. She's got an attack where she does that.
Oh, that's dick.
It's a stabby one, so if you go sideways on the stabby one, you're right.
This isn't too bad. At the moment.
She's gonna do more lava, so you're fine.
Does the lava go away?
Eventually, but it does take a while. So that's the swirly one. So the swirly one you can go backwards for, the stabby one. Yep. So you might want to try and lure her so there's like, someone that does less lava. jump, pounce,
and lava.
God. Yeah, nice dodge. Okay, so when she does a little pat thing, it's much good lava, so you get a nice long window. Wow. You're right, you're okay.
No problem.
Alright, we're gonna go over here. Okay. Yeah. Plenty of room.
Oh, there's tons of room. Over there is Lava Town.
Yeah. Because he kept going to one spot for a while. Alright, good, good. Yeah, that works. By the way. Run. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Nice opportunistic hit. Yeah. You good. Because she started patting the dude. No, I get away. No, you only had the one more hit to go. Nice.
That wasn't horrible.
No, it's not horrible.
It was just like, oh, fuck, it's intimidating and all that kind of stuff. And
to inhumanities, because she's fused to a spider.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's two separate entities. 20,000 souls.
Nice.
Delicious souls.
Nice.
And guess what we have in here?
Ooh. The second bell.
Yeah.
Is that what you're trying to point out, the second bell?
Yeah.
I feel like, look up, it's a spider. It's going to fuck you up.
I mean,
don't say that.
I hit my shoulder.
Ooh,
look at your hair.
Yeah, I've got a bit of my wrong hair.
It's because you got a hood on now. Anyway, you have now rung both bells, Callum.
That's it. That's the end of the game, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Except probably not, because the bells have now spawned a couple of things to happen, and one of these things in particular is this giant. Like, what?
Is that your one?
It's just a giant. Just gonna go.
Oh, the gate's open.
Yeah.
It's Onion Bros gate.
The one he was waiting, just in there waiting for it to open, and it has now opened.
Awesome.
You could almost say Yorm, because it's not Yorm, no. It's just a normal giant.
Hey!
Achievement! Ninga the Bell. Alright.
Hey!
Have a look out that window.
I don't know what that is.
Well, actually, keep going and look at the other window is what I meant. The giant lava little.
Yeah, I know. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah,
it is a gorgeous view.
It is a gorgeous view.
But lava is not good. I don't like lava. No.
Well, lava, I mean,
can suck my. Oh, wow. Fuck me. We're going down. I mean, we don't have to. Oh, I don't believe it. Oh!
Yeah.
I believe it.
Now.
Oh, hang on.
Just walk up. Hang on.
That's not the same, because it's not
he's not praying.
Or is I've killed it, and now they're aggressive. Although, no, it's not letting me lock on, so.
Oh, dear. What have we here?
Oh.
Are you a noobs?
Yeah.
You have no agent. That you will not.
Okay, thank you.
I'm going to meet the fair lady.
Okay. Just gonna rest.
Look how many Esther's flasks you have.
This is the second filing. Yes.
This is Quelag's sister.
Oh, yes.
And you can enter her colon if you want. This, you know how you said... Oh, for God's sake. You know how you said that's the Spider Queen ring doesn't do anything? It lets you actually understand what she's saying.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, we get to miss out on that, but...
Oh, that's alright. Do I want to... Well, I guess...
If you click into Covenant, you'll get the achievement. And then you can say no.
Yep, okay, cool. Alright.
But yes, you now have Estus Fast Plus 2.
Awesome. All right.
I didn't want you to miss that. So I'm glad you found the little messages. There's nothing that way.
All right. Thought I'd check.
Fair enough.
All right. Let's level up this some. Oh, no. First, let's
use all your doodles.
Use all my doodles. because I've got quite a lot of doodles.
Yeah, a few doodles.
I'm assuming I'm going to meet someone who can imbue soon.
The souls of the kings. And,
yeah.
Yes. You probably want to say.
Yeah. No. I know. But I never do. I kind of figured it'd be a while away.
You're gonna meet a guy who you can see in Dark Souls 3. Actually, he's just dead in Dark Souls 3. You see his corpse.
Spoilers. Oh shit! I've got a shitload of souls.
Hi.
All right, let's go with strength and dex. No, let's go. Yeah, sure.
All right. Deal more damage.
Yep.
Fantastic. All right.
Health is fine.
Endurance is pretty good. Endurance with your is probably now, important. Then you've got the important little.
But yeah, like I said, that's all good.
Going on, yeah.
So yeah, so what's down here?
Rocks.
Well, no, this is going down into the lava. It's fucking dark.
It's not that dark, really. It's just sort of red.
Omniscient. That's not a word.
Omniscient means.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, there's a bonfire.
This is unnerving.
Look at that!
Oh, what the fuck is over there?
I could tell you, but I won't. It would only make you run and hide.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's explore over here, shall I?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Oh, that is bright.
It is.
That was really bright.
It's lava.
That is a massive fog wall over there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. There's wolf, right?
I mean, sure.
Well, I mean, it's blocking. I can see where it leads, so it's not really...
It's not the best fog wall, is it?
What is that? Can I step on that?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, no, you can't.
I can't. You lied to me.
It's too steep. It doesn't do anything. I just thought, yeah, you can just step on it. Like, you can step on most things in the game without doing anything. What? Don't look
God
at me like
it.
That. What? You went through a fog
God
wall.
God damn it.
Oh, well, never mind. There's no boss, though.
No, there is.
Is there?
Yes, because the fog wall would dissipate.
Well, how come there's no boss title and health bar?
Because I haven't gotten to the boss part yet.
How about that?
Oh, goddammit. What am I fighting now?
I don't know. I do. I lied. Exactly.
It's the tentacles thing.
That's what it's called. The tentacles thing.
No, it can't have a stupid name. It's going to be like an
it
old
demon.
You
can't have a stupid
name. No, it's
going
to be like some
old demon.
When the
name comes up, I'm
going to
hold you to that.
What the fuck is that?
I know, but I'm not going to tell you.
What the fuck is that? Oh, he looks like he's constipated. Is that its face?
Yes, that's its face.
That's its face.
Hello. It's me.
You alright? You got some bad indigestion?
Notice how no health bars come up yet?
Okay.
You having fun? You enjoying yourself?
I'm not quite sure.
Having a good time?
Happening.
What do you think's gonna happen, eh?
Oh, as soon as I pick this, he's gonna aggro.
Hey, look, he aggroed. And his name is the Ceaseless Discharge. Keep going. So, what's your plan?
Hit it.
See how much damage you do.
Cool. Its weakness is its arm. Oh, it's gonna follow me. Okay.
Yeah. This is a ceaseless discharge. It doesn't cease. Playing with fire, man.
Hello! I can see you now. I'm gonna hit you. armor.
Technically, wouldn't this be a safe... Oh, no.
Yes.
Safe-ish area.
Oi!
I'm just trying to gauge what the fucking... How the fuck am I supposed to... Oh, right. No, how am I supposed to attack him?
Good question.
Oh, right, he glitched through the fucking wall, that's why. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here, because... God! What?!
Well... What happens when you get hit in the back by a ceaseless discharge?
Such a fucking stupid
name. You're like, no, I can't have a stupid name like that. It's gonna have a really awesome name like the Fire Demon or something.
No, I love you, dear.
Ceaseless discharge.
I love you, but I'm afraid I have a bit of a problem. I've had a bit of a ceaseless discharge.
I am continuing to have a ceaseless discharge.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. What? I thought that was an elevator. It doesn't go anywhere.
It is an elevator. I just need to activate it.
For fuck's sake. So what you're telling me right now, basically, is...
I'm not telling you anything.
That's the way I'm going to go. Oh, wait, no. Three ways to go. It was Yorm.
Yeah. You've got three different things you could do. You could go down there, you could go pussycat hunting, or you could go to where the gate just opened. If it helps, I know how to beat the ceaseless discharge.
Well, in the next video,
really? I'll give it a crack. Really? Because remember, we spent like...
Oh, no, that is true, that's true. Let's give it one more crack, shall we?
Okay.
How do you beat it? I mean, it's his arm, I know that.
Yeah.
But how do you get to his arm?
Alright, what I want you to do, before we go through the fog gate, have a nice little look at the surrounds. Okay?
I didn't rest there, did I?
No, that's why you came back earlier. Now, the downside is he's gonna aggro straight away.
Yes.
And in order to... Well, actually, I'll let you have a look around first. Turn right.
What the...
They'll attack you if you stay still for too long.
Okay.
Okay, so let's keep going past that guy and have a look. Just... So have a look at where the fog wall is.
Yes.
Right, so that's as far back as you can go.
Yes.
And have a look further to the left, out towards where you were.
Yes.
What's the difference?
There's cover?
You're not looking at the right spot.
Huh?
You're not quite looking in the right spot. So he's... You see where he is, right?
Yes.
And he's walked around the edge of the thing following you, right?
Yes.
What happens if he heads over to where that fog gate is?
He can't move any further.
Can he get there?
No.
Why not?
Because there's a bridge in the way.
No, hang on. Turn around. Turn to your left.
Oh, because there's no lava.
What have we got?
There's no lava.
Yeah, because where's it all gone?
Down.
So there's a cliff.
Yeah.
Right?
Is that it?
It might be. It's just something to consider.
So what you're saying is I'm going to walk through this wall, and he's going to aggro immediately.
Yep.
And I'm just going to stand here.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can. So, to actually get something to happen, you need to go back to where you picked up the item.
Yes.
And come back here.
Okay. I'm going to let him come all the way here. Otherwise, he's going to go. Okay. What?
Mm-hmm. He's pretty tough.
Okay.
Because I reckon...
And then I'm going to run a route.
There we go. So, yeah, probably should have started. The important thing is you can hit his hand.
I didn't do anything. Well, I mean, it did.
It did happen. 2 damage. So the plan is, as soon as you get through, you just leg it. You run as fast as you can back to where you picked up that item.
Mm-hmm.
Then you run back, at least into the little safe zone. Because you can use that safe zone, he can't get you when you're in there. You know, the little,
yep.
Little gap.
Yep.
Right? Because you need to do that to trigger it. Then you're going to run all the way to the fog door. as you pointed out, there's no lava, so he's going to reach a point where he can't chase you.
The question is why do I have to go all the way there? And
because
all the
way
that's
back? How you trigger it.
Alright.
I mean, you can beat him by doing what you did, by getting into attack and just going whack on his arm.
Yeah, fuck that. Alright.
Or there's this way. Good news is there's yourself.
Oh, yeah, all zero of them.
Yeah. You recover it. Run.
I'm running.
So there's an archway you can see in front of the stairs. You can go in through there and you'll be safe. That's the alcove.
Yeah. He is one ugly motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. You're gone. You're there. Once you're in, you're safe. You went off anyway because you get the seed chicks off. Okay.
Drink.
Yep. He hasn't come very far. Because he's far away. So he's far enough away, but he's there. And now he's gonna follow. And we're gonna run all the way into the fog door.
Yep. That's where we are.
Yeah.
Because cheesing
you
is.
You got any idea what's gonna happen?
He's gonna fall.
Not that stupid.
He's just gonna give up.
The ceaseless discharge. The discharge that never ceases. Right up against it. Yeah. Okay, now let's have a look. Alright. He's like, oh. I don't get that far, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hook, I'm gonna jump, and I'm gonna hang onto the cliff, because now I can hang on and get it.
But he can't.
Holding myself up with my arm. No! No! And that's how you beat the goddamn motherfucking ceaseless fucking discharge.
And on that bombshell,
Jesus
it's
Christ.
Time to call
it's
it a fucking.
Stupid.
That is so fucking stupid.
It is. It's the stupidest thing.
Almost as
people
bad.
People have beaten it by actually attacking it, but why would you when you can do that?
Almost as bad as Dark Souls 3. So, if you liked
well,
this video,
it's fun.
Please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material and some more Dark Souls, then please hit the subscribe button. And as always, did I just repeat myself?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
The important
matter.
Thing is, bye.
Yeah, bye. Peace.